be interesting for sure. Mike, are you there? Mike.
Well, it's a pretty cool spot in here. You give it that, buddy. You find a good one. We've got one back there somewhere. I think at the first creek or somewhere. Oh, he's coming, I think. You're hot already?
Yeah. Yeah, it's pretty warm. I dressed way too much.
Huh?
I put way too many layers on.
You okay, Mike?
I hear a sled running, don't you?
Yeah, it was reversing and trying again down there. Yep. Waiting to bring down the Timmins boys. Or up, should I say. Through here. When they get here. That's pretty neat. The tree knocked you off the stride, eh?
Holy shit.
I would go that way, try and get up on that, yeah.
Like below the tree or above this tree?
Below that tree, between these trees. I think I'd go that way. This way, it looks like I kind of, this is the creek I kind of got to go through.
If you go through right here, it drops straight down into the river.
Yeah, where?
Right there.
Yeah, so you just have to hop it there. So is this a sign of you giving up?
No.
You just said?
No, I just said, I don't think we are all going to make it.
It'd be nice if there was no, none of the tracks and it was just pure powder.
Yeah.
You know?
Yeah.
I think if we
can... Well, I think that's it. Ori's given up on this already. We've got Derek, Evan, Eric, and Chris that wouldn't come in here. At least Ori grew a kind of set. And Mike, good old Mike did it, came in. Good for him. But it looks like he might have quit. But they got more balls than the Timmins boys. Ori's showing us how it's done.
Holy fuck, I didn't even get going.
Got by about 8 feet and he's stuck again. Are you tapping out?
What?
Are you tapping out?
No, I'm going to let you lead. As soon as you pull me out, I'm going to let you
It really has to fix that. Looks great on there.
Oh. you now, Mike.
Yeah, that was pretty fucking dope.
Huh?
That was dope.
Thanks, man. Yeah, we got Ori's sled going in limp mode. Every time he lets off the throttle, it goes into like 2,500 RPM or something. So he sees. I think he just wants to turn around. But yeah. And Mike's gonna go for it. Oh, what we got here? Take a walk back up the track. Oh yeah. Oh, that would hurt. Oh, it is the creek there. I'm down it again.
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
There's a big rock my ski's on.
Hey.
Oh, fine.
Fucking arms are yellow. Yeah. We haven't even gone anywhere.
I know.
Well, I think Mike is put the nose of his sled in the creek. Huh?
But I'm not muscular, I don't want to be.
No, yeah, I think it's in the creek. I guess you need a hand. Yeah.
So riding up the valley, there's Ari, stuck.
Hi Mark.
Hi Mark and shit, yeah boy.
Mr. Stuck.
You.
Up there.
It's a wide out.
Oh, is it? Oh.
No, don't fall in. Oh, get feet, wet feet.
Nope. A little gnarly, bro. It'd be nicer if the snow was a little bit.
Yeah,
deeper.
A bit more snow. Yeah.
There's some big rocks and shit in here.
Yeah.